Let's make buffalo wings my way.
Season with salt, pepper, onion powder, and garlic powder. Give it a good mix. Now let this marinate for at least an hour. Hot sauce and butter.
Now mix it up.
Air fry at 400 degrees Fahrenheit until fully cooked.
Cover it with the sauce, and this was so good.